I feel like, you know, people like love Leonard Cohen, but like I feel like you guys like might really like Leonard Cohen. Right? Okay. Well, I hope I play the right Leonard Cohen song. this is my favorite Leonard Cohen song. And I played it at almost every show I've ever played live. And my friend gave me a book when my new record came out last month. That was just like a Leonard Cohen book, and I took it home that night, and I like kind of started to like thumb through it and read it. It's like a coffee table book, and then I kind of like just fell asleep with it next to me in my bed, and then like didn't take it out of my bed for a few days. I think I was just trying to like put the knowledge in my brain. Leonard, like, help me write like you. It has not worked. Maybe if I keep singing his songs, we can summon his ghost, you know. Do you know what it is? I don't mean to put you on the spot. I'll just do it.
I remember you well in the Chelsea Hotel. You were talking so brave and so sweet, giving me hate on the unmade bed. While the limousines wait in the street. Oh, but those were the reasons, and that was New York. They were running for the money and the flesh. And I was called love for the workers in song. Still is the most of them dead. Oh, you got away, didn't you, babe? You just on your back on the road. Oh, when you got away, you never once heard me say, I need you. I don't need you. I need you. I don't need you. And all of that driving around. I remember you well in the Chelsea Hotel. You were famous, your heart was a legend. You told me time and again you preferred handsome men. But for me, you would make an exception. Oh, and clenching your fists for the ones who like us are pressed by the figures of beauty. Well, you fixed yourself and said, well, never mind, we are ugly, but we have music. Oh, when you got away, didn't you, babe? You just turned your back on the crowd. Oh, when you got away, you never once heard me say, I need you. I don't need you. I need you. I don't need you. And all of that driving around. I don't mean to suggest that I like you the best. I can't keep track of each falling open. I remember you well in the Chelsea Hotel. The truth is, I don't think of you that often.